everybody to take a seat so everybody can see what's going on. You know, when we're on board ship, we're very safe pirates, aren't we, Nettie?
We are.
Yes, we're very safe.
We stay close together on the ship.
Yes, we do. And when we're climbing up and down the rigging, we make sure that our candies are secure. When you're trick-or-treating, should you go all alone?
No.
Louder!
No!
Thank you.
Aye.
If you're of a very young age, should you have an adult with you?
When you're with an adult, do you run away?
No!
You stay with them, right?
Yes!
All right.
Hi! Can I hear a yar? Huzzah! Huzzah! Now, when you get that candy, if the wrappers are messed up on the candy, if they're ripped, they're torn, they're broken, the candy's hanging out, it's smashed, are you going to eat that candy?
What are you going to do with it?
Throw it away!
In the garbage, right?
Louder!
You don't drop it on a street because somebody else will pick it up, or an animal might eat it.
Hey, I like Halloween. This is a lot of fun. Well, I see that you wore your outfit today.
Oh, yeah, I guess I did.
And you are a skeleton.
That's right, nice and skinny.
Okay, yeah, you're nice and skinny.
I see there's other skeletons here, like this guy right here. Hey, dude. I like your skeleton outfit. You got a skeleton head for that? Then you got a Power Ranger. Oh, yeah, no, that's the guy with the knives there. Yeah, I think he's Kitty Cat Wolverine. Then we take a look over here. Got a cop. You derby cop? Hey, maybe you can fix your ticket. Yeah, maybe we can spend a lot of work on that. So we came out here. We're having a lot of fun.
Yeah, we want to party!
Well, I should have had you out before when they were up walking around.
Yeah, I can see from the case they were marching around. Everybody looked cool. You're scratching while I'm talking. Not nice.
Don't pick on him.
Yeah, maybe I'll come up here and pick on you.